fingers pointed down on a stability ball, and as you go down to the push-up, you're going to bring your leg up as if you were doing a Spider-Man movement across the ground. The leg just has to go out to the side just slightly. Alternate which leg you want, or you can go all on the same side. Fingertips down. So you end up doing the push-up with 3 points of contact instead of 4. Both hands and only 1 foot.